Hello guys, it's Faith. Welcome to and back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I make cartoon of any picture using CorelDRAW. If you're interested, stay tuned and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And let's get straight to the video. So I'm going to be using this picture. Using the freehand tool, I'm going to draw on it like I'm tracing it. Well, that's exactly what I'm doing. So right now I'm tracing his hair, and I'll make sure I stop where I began so I can apply color to it. And after drawing with the freehand tool, I'll go back to the shape tool and adjust the lines just so what I'm drawing is same as the source photo. Drawing on the picture actually makes it easier to get the exact shape of the image, and that's what I'm going to be doing in this video. Okay, I'm going to change the curve to line because it is a straight line right here. So I'm done with drawing the hair and I can change the color to black. I'm not going to be giving them colors now. I'm going to do that after I'm done drawing everything. Now I'm going back to the freehand tool and I'm going to draw the face. And use the shape tool to adjust the lines again. I'm going to give the lines different colors so we can easily differentiate them. That is by right clicking on the color you want. I'm not going to shape the upper part because it is going inside, that is the hair is going to cover it, so I don't really need to. And then I'm drawing again with the freehand tool and trimming with the shape tool. Where there's like a straight line, I'm going to turn the curve to a straight line. So just a quick look at what we've done so far. After changing the color of the hair, I'm going to hit Ctrl page up on my keyboard to place it on top. And to send this one backward, I'm going to hit Ctrl page down as many times as I need to. And this is what we've done so far. And for the shadow, I'm still going to draw it out and I'm going to send it to the back of the collar when I'm applying colors to them. And I'm done with everything. Time to apply colors. I'll send some shapes to the back when necessary. And then for the outline, I gave different colors for to differentiate them. I'm going to be giving them the right colors by right clicking on the color. Now I'm going to duplicate the source photo and take it out so I can apply colors to my drawing correctly using the source photo. I left click to change the fill color and right click to change the outline color. Something I forgot to add, so I'm just going to draw on the picture and drag it over to the drawing. Now that I'm done, I can finally delete the background picture. Alright, yeah, this is the final look. This is how I make cartoon pictures using CorelDRAW. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button. That way you get notified anytime new content like this comes out. And I'll see you guys in my next one.